my dear students, this is Seth Vidya Mandir English High School and Junior College. Vasai is Palghar. Welcome to SSC Online Audio Video Lessons. Myself, Jyoti Shankar Shinde. I am teaching in Standard 6, Subject Maths. Let us start our first chapter, that is Basic Concept in Geometry of Part 1. In this chapter, we are going to learn points, line segments and lines, rays, planes and parallel lines. Let us learn. So, we start with our first point, that is points. A point is shown by a tiny dot. We can use a pen or a sharp pencil to make the dot. A point can be given a name. Capital letters of the alphabet are used to name a point. The points P, A and T are shown in the figure. Take two points A and B on a sheet of paper and join them using a ruler. We get the straight line AB. Can we extend this line further on the sides of point B, on the sides of point A? How far can we extend it? We can extend the line in both directions till the edges of the paper. If the paper is very big, the line can be very long too. Let us imagine that we can extend this line forever without any limits on both sides. To show this extended line on paper, we use arrowheads on both ends of the line. In maths, we say line. We mean straight line. The first line that we drew was only from point A to point B. It was a piece or a segment of the longer line. A line segment has two points showing its limits. They are called end points. We write line segment AB as SEG, say AB in short. A and B are its end points. A line is named using a small letter or by using any two points on the line. Line L has been shown alongside. Its name can also be written as line PQ or line QP. Now, next topic is rays. Look at the pictures. What do you see? Rays starting from the sun go forward in all directions. Light rays from the torch also start from a point and go forward continuously in one direction. A ray is a part of a line. It starts at one point and goes forward continuously in the same direction. The starting point of a ray is called its origin. Here, P is the origin. An arrowhead is drawn to show that the ray is infinity in the direction of Q. The figure can be read as ray PQ. Here, one point to be remembered, the ray PQ is not read as ray QP. Can you tell? There are 9 points in this figure. Name them. We name it as point A, point B, point C, point D, point E, point F, point G, point H and point I, like this. If you choose any 2 points, how many lines can pass through the pair? One and only one line can be drawn through any 2 distinct points. विच थ्री और मोर ऑफ दिस नाइन पॉइंट लाई ऑन अ स्ट्रेट लाइन. थ्री और मोर पॉइंट्स विच लाई ऑन अ सिंगल स्ट्रेट लाइन आर सेड टू बी कोलिनियर पॉइंट्स. ऑफ दिस नाइन पॉइंट्स नेम एनी थ्री और मोर पॉइंट्स विच डू नॉट लाई ऑन द सेम लाइन. द पॉइंट्स विच डू नॉट लाई ऑन द सेम लाइन आर कॉल्ड नॉन कोलिनियर पॉइंट्स. नाउ नेक्स्ट टॉपिक प्लेन्स. लुक एट द पिक्चर. वॉट काइंड्स ऑफ सरफेस डू यू सी. द सरफेस इन द फर्स्ट टू पिक्चर्स आर फ्लैट. ईच फ्लैट सरफेस इज अ पार्ट ऑफ एन infinite surface. In mathematics, flat surface is called a plane. The name of the plane in the picture is edge. Even though we draw a suitably small figure of the plane, it actually extends infinitely on all sides. Arrows are drawn to show that the planes extend infinitely in all directions. However, these arrows are often omitted for the sake of convenience. Parallel lines. Look at this page from a notebook. Is this page a part of a plane? If we extend the lines that run sideways on the page, will they meet each other somewhere? No, they are not going to meet each other because they are parallel lines. The best example of parallel lines is railway tracks. They are not going to meet each other somewhere. Write the proper term intersecting lines or parallel lines in each of the empty boxes. The first two lines are known as intersecting lines, because these two lines are intersect each other at one point. Second two lines are known as parallel lines. They are not going to meet each other anywhere. In third diagram, these both the lines are known as intersecting lines, because if we draw them further, they are intersect each other at one point. Thanks for watching this video. Take care. Have a nice day.